Hello and welcome to a Tabletop Bellhop Rapid Fire Cardboard Coat Check. I am Mo Tuzano, the Tabletop Bellhop, your cardboard concierge, working with you to make your game nights better. And today what I'm going to do is show you what you get inside the box for Exit the Game, The Lord of the Rings. I am a huge fan of the Exit series. I do have to thank Cosmos for sending us a review copy of this. I'm calling this Rapid Fire because I don't want to spoil anything. This is an escape room in a box with the Lord of the Rings theme. But I do want to crack this open and kind of show off some of the cool components without spoiling anything. So step one is going to be cutting the shrink. And then we're going to take a look inside the box for Exit Lord of the Rings. It's 1 to 4 players, ages 10 plus, playtime 1 to 2 hours. It is a level 2 out of 5 difficulty. And this just says Middle Earth is in grave danger. Frodo and the Fellowship are on their way to Mordor to destroy the One Ring, but they need your help. Make haste and carry out Gandalf's secret assignments. Can you buy Frodo enough time to reach Mount Doom? It's an escape room game you can play at home from Marka and Incas Brand and Cosmos. Here is my box for Lord of the Rings, Shadows Over Middle-earth. You got the awesome graphic of the ring with a dragon there. We're going to open it open. It says, what's the game about? Note, there is a companion app. The companion apps are fun because they throw music in here. Tells you what the game's about. Goes through the game materials. Double check this to make sure you got everything that's in the box. Additional game materials like, where's the board? There is no board. Oh my God. And it uses cards. Then we get into the course of play and how to play exit games, which if you've played one before, you'll understand. And then your final score, which again, if you use the app, and then there's actually a certificate they expect you to fill out at the end to mark how well you did, and you can compare it with your friends. So again, I don't want to spoil much. So you do get a booklet here that says Shadows Over Middle Earth, and you're going to flip through this booklet to solve various puzzles. This is the code wheel. You're going to use things in there to come up with solutions to put your code wheel, and then you're going to grab the card that's showing. So you're going to grab card 15, which will tell you how well you did. That is how all of the exit games work, is you're going to do that. This one comes with a map of Middle Earth. Very cool. I didn't realize that was in there. It's fold out. There's some clues here. Again, I don't want to spoil anything, so I'm not leaving anything on camera long enough. Then you get the Eye of Sauron, which is like plastic. Cool. I don't know what you do with this. But it looks neat. There's the Eye of Sauron. Then we have a cookbook. Well, it's punch boards held together by cardboard. There is a wide number of these. Again, I don't want to spoil it. Look at all these punch boards. Here, we're gonna just corners. You see corners. Some interesting looking stuff there. I have no clue. Then we got the card pack that says, caution! Don't take a closer look at this until you play. But I'm gonna cheat and I'm gonna cut this open. And this says, no, this is the bottom. Turn them over. I do like those caution symbols. So what you're gonna have is a series of riddle cards. It'll say draw riddle card P, draw riddle card this. And then you're gonna have answer cards. So remember I said you put in your puzzle, and you're gonna draw this card and it's gonna show you the next thing. And then there should be a whole bunch of hint cards, which is cute because they have Gandalf on them. Oh, but and Saruman, it looks like. That's it. I don't want to spoil anymore. There you go. That's all you get in this unboxing. I got to say, some cool looking stuff. The number of punch boards here. Thin punch boards, but like there's a pack of them. This, whatever this is. I don't even know. The Eye of Sauron. Map. The code wheel. You expect that. The book, which you're going to slowly flip through. The instructions. The box lid. No, that doesn't come in the game. Here you go. Hey. All right. I'll admit, full disclosure here, I'm a fanboy of the Exit games. I'm also a big Lord of the Rings fan. I am really looking forward to playing through this. We love the Exit games. We like escape room in a box style things. My kids also enjoy them. I can't wait to crack this open. I've now done the first step and opened it up. And I am hoping by watching this video, I got you hyped about this as I am. Now, the whole thing is some of these I've found are better than others. So we'll see how that turns out. Now, once we do play the game, what I will be doing is letting you know my thoughts over on the Tabletop Bellhop blog at tabletopbellhop.com and on the Tabletop Bellhop Gaming Podcast, which you can find on your podcatcher of choice. I am expecting good things out of this. With the difficulty of 2, though, I'm thinking it's going to be pretty quick, but I think the Lord of the Rings theme will make up for it. But I won't know till I play. So the next step is going to have to be to play the game. I can't do while I'm here live. So thank you for joining me for this unboxing video. I hope I helped let you know a little bit more about Exit the Lord of the Rings than you knew before. Good day and game on.